Nobody fucking expected it. But Bullet Train was on my list because I was like, oh yeah, Brad Pitt, Doug Liman.
Bullet Train was probably one of the funniest movies I saw this year.
Fucking loved it.